standing tall in the heart of Brighton and in much need of renovation. St Peter's Church is undergoing a restoration project with a £1.3 million investment into the bell tower.
5 years ago, the end of 2009, the church was due to close because it had a very dwindling congregation and a huge repair bill. It still does. And inside, we've managed to get a grant from English Heritage. We fixed up the plaster work and the leaking roof, and we've managed to move into the whole church. But now, 5 years later, we're just beginning to make a start on the tower.
The structure was first built in 1824 by architect Charles Barry, who later became the designer of the Houses of Parliament. In recent years, the church has been going through somewhat of a revival to return a crumbling structure to its former glory. Like many community buildings, funding is key to secure sustainability. So with funding under its belt and work well underway, where does the future lie for St Peter's Church?
Well, our vision really is that St Peter's will be, you know, along with the other churches in Brighton and Hove, will be like a community centre for the city. One of the things that we're really excited about is we have a huge tots and toddlers group. And that's not people who come to the church particularly, it's about 300 people who come from all around here. And it's just such an amazing space, and I'd love it to be a kind of blessing for the city. Not just people who would call themselves Christians or religious, but people who would like to use that space. And that's, I guess, is our dream.
St Peter's plays a vital role in connecting the community, so there is no doubt that investment is welcomed by all. With the scaffolding due to come down in 18 months, it means the future of this building is secured for many years to come. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.